have Leanne Farber running just off the pace, along with Annie Beck and Erica Dean. Bandit Booster on the pace, we have Leanne Farber, Erica Digby, Annie Beck, and Sarah Pierce. With the U.S. athletes in the race tonight, the Olympic Trials qualifying time that they're going to is 4:09:50. The Olympic Games qualifier is 4:07 flat. Steps off. We're still looking at Erica Digby. Leanne Farber. Oh, this is a lap. Digby starting to stretch the lead out. Leanne Farber running in second.
Aaron Donahue did not start.
Digby still leading the race. Followed by Farber, McPherson, and Grombe. Farber trying to hold on for that 4:09:50. On to Grombe. Sarah McPherson fighting it out for a second. And at 4:14:73.
Caitlin Simpson, Stephanie Brown. It's a measure again of how the athletes support each other in a meet like this, being prepared not only to run their own races, but to come back later and help others achieve their trials, qualifying, achieve their goals.
Yeah. Oh, the Preakness is so green. Pretty dirty.
Caitlin Simpson, followed by Stephanie Brown, followed by Caitlin Baxter. Michaela Fricker steps off, having done her work. In this field, one or two foreign athletes, and Caitlin is leading as a missing Australian. Showing the California lifeguard.
Thank you.
Stephanie Brown into the lead on the back straight, followed by Caitlin Simpson. Kate Van Buskirk. Sorry, that's Vaughan who's moved into, Sarah Vaughan who's moved into third spot.
I think he's a tremendous athlete. Whoa. I have a great
Let's bring them home as they enter the home straight.
Sarah Vaughan's running pretty good today.
Hip 1, hip 2, Gabe Grunewald, 2014 USA Indoor 3000 meter champion, three-time national champion Trenere Mosier, wearing hip 3, hip 4 we have Emily Zapari, hip 5, Matt Eckerson, hip 6, Dana Becky, hip 7, Greta Feldman, hip 8, Kim Conley, hip 9, Morgan Usany, hip 10, Corey McGee, hip 11, Hillary Steinemore, hip 12, Hannah Fields. Hip 13, Sarah Sutherland. Hip 14, Rebecca Tracy. And Jane Kane. Gina Gall on the pace there. We have Hillary Stellingworth.
I'm back.
Amir Mosier and Roy. Morgan Usany in the mix there. Amanda Eccleston. Corey McGee.
I think Vegas betting line, every race, we'll see calls in it. I would throw that out there. Hey, Humpty Dumpty's
in the mix. The pace starting to heat up a little bit. Morgan Usany. Living up on the outside.
Really? How far did you go?
Yeah, how far was that?
It was the hardest 40 minutes ever.
At the back straight, we have Rebecca Tracy, Morgan Usany, Corey McGee, and Stellingworth still in the race.
No, you can just go to Walmart. Welcome to America.
Stafford. Grace and Wazell moving into fourth. Kate Grace has the fastest ASB meeting time this year, 2 minutes 00.05. Now the back stretch, you could throw a blanket over them at the moment, and you might like to appreciate that with the cooling evening air. Let's bring them home.